Yo, Bose, this is Wii2PLAY, aka Print and Brushworks. Today is the 5th. Do you know what has happened on the 5th? I submitted this video saying that I feel unappreciated, that nobody cares about my projects. I was basically trying to get some love, trying to get some support for the stuff I do. Well, no one wants to support me at this point. Guess it's gonna take another few hours for anyone to even care. But you know what? I'm just gonna put that behind me. I'm playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the few friends and fans that are actually still watching this. Oh, good. I gotta download. Okay, fine. This is a good time for me to talk about my sorrows and bunk like that. If you can't tell, this video is different from the other videos. First off, you have this dumb black box that's around the entire screen, meaning my video now looks smaller than it did before. But the plus is that my voice isn't overly loud. It's not blaring to the point where you have to turn down the speakers. I was planning on uploading a video about that. Just kind of my fun way of introducing my channel to some of the new features that I've been putting onto it. But, like I said, in my last video, my computer has been nothing but trouble to me. And it's the only computer I have for the most part. You know what computer that is? A Windows Vista. Who on earth still has a Windows Vista? It's terrible. But you know what? My flip video camera's terrible too. And that is what I'm using to record this video. Because I can only afford so much. I'm being real here, guys. I can't work because I found out that the government or Social Security is taking more money from me than I'm earning. So it's like, what's the point? If they're going to give me money for not working and take more out of it for me working, what is the point? I'm not in a good state right now, you guys. I'm not in a good state. Excuse me. I've been actually crying. For almost the past hour, I've been crying. I felt really down and upset just the moment I woke up. This download's taking forever. But you know what? You know what puts me in a good mood when I feel this down? Playing a brand new video game. And that is what I'm doing. I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna enjoy it. And this is gonna be one of the few LPs where I don't overly react. I wanna actually be immersed in the story. Hello. There it goes. I was pressing the wrong buttons. Alright, let me turn it up just a little bit so you guys can actually hear it. Alright. I know you guys can probably not read that text, but I can't do anything about it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, there's only so much I can do. Oh. Right off the bat. This reminds me Hold on. Let me hold that thought for a moment.
Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
So Link was underwater that entire time? Jeez, how can anyone breathe like that? Oh, I think I was supposed to do that. So I was gonna say, this reminds me, even though this isn't a Nintendo game, this reminds me of The Last Guardian. Just wanted to put that out. Now, I said I was going to play... Hold on again. Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to walk that way. I said I was going to play 1-2 Switch first. And I did. The problem is, I am not happy with how the video turned out. I wanted to make something that I could be proud of. And even though I've been whining and complaining and moaning and bunk this whole time, I feel like this is the video I'm going to be proud of. So, let's just get right to it. I've never played this, I've never watched anyone play it.
Okay. Alright. We will help guide you after your long slumber.
Why am I still trying to talk? The game's talking over me. Sheikah Slate. A mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet... there's something familiar about it. Yeah, this is gonna be a very intriguing game. I'm looking forward to this. So much so that I might as well say this now. This video's gonna be 2 hours long. 2 hours! When I invest myself in a game that I'm really interested in, or I don't want to stop. I don't want to stop too early on this game. So, yeah, I'm playing this game for 2 hours. I want to be able to make sure... Nice. These old, well-worn trousers. These old trousers are threadbare in spots, but they're surprisingly comfortable. The legs are a bit short, though. Okay. So I open inventory like this. Let's give Link some pants. Yeah, there we go. He looks a little bit better now. I don't want to stop if I'm really invested in the game. And I know I'm going to get invested in this. Plus, I just need this time to recover mentally and emotionally. So anyways, old shirt. A thin shirt made long ago. It's coming apart at the seams, but it's better than nothing. The sleeves will be on the short side. But yeah, seriously, it's better than nothing. Think I'm gonna parade around in my underwear the entire adventure? No, no. That's not happening. Alright, so is that it? Do I get a hat at least? Probably not.
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
How do I do that? Okay. Authenticating. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Alright, the game is about to finally begin. All I know is the few videos I watch from Nintendo.
Link, You are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
I can't believe I'm getting to finally play this. This is gonna be fun. Yay, and now Link can jump! Finally! There we go. That's the camera. Alright, here we go. Friends and fans, I present to you The Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild. My official LP of my first Zelda game. I was gonna do Skyward Sword, but didn't have time for that. But at least I have no idea what to expect. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go to the church? Who are you, friend or foe? Great Plateau. Oh, I got a tree branch. Wooden branches such as this are pretty common, but surprisingly well-balanced. Doesn't do much damage, but it can serve as a weapon in a pinch. There. Can I put that back? No? Okay. This is a Highland Shroom, a common mushroom found near trees around Hyrule. Eat to restore half a heart, or better yet, cook it, so you get a little more hearts. I'm gonna need to pay attention to that. The longer I don't eat, the more my health will deplete. Change weapon, you can change weapons quickly by doing that. Yeah, but that's my... Whoops! No. I don't know how I just did that. I have no idea how I just did that. That was kind of funny, though. That was kind of funny. Ooh, it's the lock. Are there any moblins? Is that a moblin? Should I push the lock? You know what? I'm not going to push the lock. I don't see any danger. Maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. Yay, I found an apple! A common fruit found on trees all around Hyrule. Eat it fresh or cook it to increase its effect. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I roll? I can't roll, can I? Oh, all I had to do was... okay. But there's an apple there. Why not? We're gonna need apples. Hmm, that was close. I thought I fell. No, from that short distance. Okay. No, take the... Okay, you know what? No. Link, just grab the darn apple. No? Fine, whatever. Alright, who are you? Well met, stranger. It's rather unusual to see another soul in these parts. Who are you? Me? I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. I can relate! What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this? Where are we? Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau, you know, the words that appeared on the screen. According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule. Oh my, that's gonna be good to know. Long ago, It was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. I shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service. Don't walk in the fireplace, Link. That's bad.
Link.
Okay.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Well, I had the Sheikah Slate open for... I swear that's not the button I pressed. Alright, so I need to go all the way there. Follow the Sheikah Slate. Open adventure log. From out of nowhere, you hear a woman's voice speak to you. She instructs you to head to the marker displayed on the Sheikah Slate. The slate is both alien and somehow familiar to you. You can find, you can access its map by pressing that button. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Follow the Sheikah Slate. But I found the torch! This torch will stay lit once ignited. But if you put it away, the flame will be extinguished until you light it again. Well then, just help yourself to that torch there. How may I ask, are you planning to use it? The weapon? Innovative. However, that is probably best used to light fires. If you need a weapon, you can find something better. Many beasts roam the land past this point. You can take my axe with you, if you please, assuming you can find it. However, do not just swing it around without purpose. You must face your opponent and lock your sights on them. Lock on. Effective for targeting. Alright, that's the back button. Alright, so I gotta find an axe. I'm guessing it's up here. I haven't really looked up here yet much. Unless it's in that treasure chest over there. I'm not sure. Like I said, first time playing this game. In fact, I'm not going to watch any LPs of anyone playing this game until I finish the game myself. Because I want this to be a surprise. Ooh, okay. This is fun, though. I love... The graphics are beautiful. Well, I guess I'm going over there. Geronimo! Link, that wasn't even a dive! I thought you were gonna dive! Maybe I did that wrong. That's not an axe, though. Nope. It's a broadsword. Rusty broadsword. This once fearsome sword has seen better days. It can do some damage in the right hands, but also pretty quickly. Well, that's not the axe. I was looking for the axe. What the? Oh, there's a fish there! That's cool, I just saw a fish! Careful. Alright, so that's how you dash in the water, I guess. How long am I gonna... What is... No, that's still a fish. Where is this axe? How long am I gonna try to find an axe? Whoops! I didn't know I could just grab fish out of the water. Well, Hyrule bass, an ordinary fish that can be found all over Hyrule. It could be eaten raw, but cooking it amplifies its healing benefits. Seriously, I didn't know that I could just pick up fish. I thought I had to actually fish for fish. I can only stay in water for so long, too. Yikes, that's something to remember. Not even underwater, just stay in the water. Before I just... Alright, so I guess that would have been the diving point. Climb down. Climb down from where? CRUD! That was close. Jump! Alright, let's stay away from the ledge. Oh! That was a lizard. Jeez, okay. Oh, more apples. Might as well grab them. Where's my hunger meter? I see my sound meter, I see my hearts. But I don't see... Whoops. I don't see my hunger meter. Is that something I have to access a different way? Alright, I need to get going. I need to get going. There's a lot to explore, a lot to do. I don't know where to start, except to follow the Sheikah Stone. Oh, no, that wasn't. Okay. Seriously, there's so much! I've only started the game and I just want to go everywhere. I want to check every tree, I want to go pick up every rock. Oh my gosh, I want to play this game so much. But at the same time, I want to play it where people that, again, actually care, can watch me play it and experience it with me, regardless of if they're playing the game or not. That's one of the things about my channel. There's going to be some games that people might have not heard of, and there's going to be some games where it's just fun to see how other people react to it. I'm not doing that. That is dumb. I'm gonna fall right off, and then I decide to do it again. Except I see a ledge. Maybe I could go for that ledge. That's not a bad idea, right? Whoa, okay, careful. Yeah, there we go. Just rest on the legs, regain strength. Am I even going anywhere? Alright. Try again. I guess. This is gonna end very badly. I'm gonna die before I even reach an enemy. Ah! Okay! No more ledges! I'm not doing that. Oh my gosh, I'm not even paying attention. See, I'm supposed to be going this way. Okay. Alright, fine. I will follow the map. Wow. I ran really fast that time. Acorn. Often found on the ground near trees. Squirrels adore this nut, so you may have competition while foraging. Add one to the meal for a nice seasoning. Well, I didn't see any squirrels attacking me, so I guess I'm fine for right now. I wonder how much my inventory can be. Is it just never ending, or... What was that? Is that a moblin? Whoa. No, not the stick. Wait, how do I change items? I thought... Hey, it's saving. I have a feeling something's gonna happen. Okay, how do I... Let's just go to inventory. No. There we go. There! More prepared! Okay, I get it now. Yeah, that's definitely gotta be a moblin. I think that's what it's called. What is that? No. What is that? Wild boar? Yeah, that's a wild boar. He's more scared of me than I am. Hello? Throw a weapon. You can throw the weapon in your hand. Alright. What's going on? I feel like I'm not alone. I definitely feel like I'm not alone right now. Just go, Benton. Just go. Okay, there he is. That is definitely a... No. Oops. There we go. Now I got a Boko Club. Boko Club, whatever you say. A crude buck... Bokoblin club made to clobber small prey. It's essentially a stick, so its durability is low. Well, I'm just going to stick to the sword, thank you. Alright, so I'm not supposed to be heading toward the temple yet. I mean, I want to, but that's not where the Sheikah Stone's telling me to go. Alright, fine, I guess, maybe. I don't know. I'm intrigued! I'm going. I'm doing it. No. Okay. There we go. Uh-oh. Sword's badly damaged. So I'm gonna have to definitely switch items soon. Alright. See? There's a treasure chest right there. Well, now I'm gonna carry the club. Alright, what's in here? Highland trousers! Traditional dress trousers of Hyrule. The plush fabric makes these trousers quite comfortable, and their high durability makes them ideal for travelers. Well, I am definitely changing into those. Which means there must be a shirt nearby. See, this was a good idea. Bokoblin horn. The severed horn of a Bokoblin. A creature often encountered on the plains of Hyrule. It isn't edible, but it can be tossed into a slough with some critters to make an elixir. Okay, interesting. Bokoblin fang. The tooth obtained from a Bokoblin. It's worn down and not very sharp, but it's pretty hard. Cook it alongside a critter to make an elixir. Alright. That wasn't how you throw a barrel, Link. Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong button. No, Link, throw it. There you go. Good job, Link. That did nothing. Well, there's not going to be hearts in the barrels, because hearts are actually replenished with food. This is a different Legend of Zelda game, Temple of Time. Let's see. I have a feeling I saw this once in a video. Oh well, for better or for worse. Okay, so now I gotta jump. Oh, there's something there! Whoa, jeez, Link! Careful! Okay. No. Go. I swear someone was shooting at me. I swear I saw like a Deku now or something. Whoops. Whatever. I love the piano. Goddess statue smiles upon you. Alright. I don't know if that'll play a role later on or not. What was that? Oh. I saw something. Ah! Would you just pick it up? Pick it up, Link. Pick it up. Whatever it is, just pick it up. Oh! I am not reading. Okay, that's not helpful. Link. Okay. Not sure which way to go. Okay, don't climb on the statue. That's not a good thing to do. Oh, there's a ladder here. See, I knew there was a way to get up. Yeah, I just have to explore this, temple castle thing. There's definitely something here. That view, though. Okay, let's not do that. That's not smart. Aha, probably something in here. Oh no. I just feel it. Yep. Right here. Soldier's bow! Yes! A bow designed for armed conflict. Inflicts more damage than a civilian bow, but it will still burn if it touches fire. So I already upgraded. You want me to do that now? Oh, okay. Okay, careful. Jeez. Go. All right, we lived. I got a nice buff. Oh no. Nope. I'm not ready. My body is not ready. If anything, I need to find bows first. Oh, I bet there's bows in pots. Okay. Maybe. Oh no, there's still more. How did I not see that one? You know what? I'm done. Let's just go where I'm supposed to go. Well, hold on. I want to look in here. I'm too interested. I feel like there's something here. Hopefully this isn't too dangerous. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Wait, was I here already? I might have been here already. Why is it I've not noticed these machines? I don't know what they are, I just know they're bad. At this point in time. Alright. Enough of this. Sheikah Stone, lead the way. I'm done exploring. Well, okay, maybe I'll look over here quickly. After all, it's an exploration game! Adventure! Alright, can I break this without using my sword or club or anything? No. Wait. No! Just whack it. Wow. That did nothing! Oh my gosh. Well, what if there's something important in there? This game's too... Okay! No, I did not mean to... use the bow. I just break. Just break. Just break. Come on. Oh my gosh, what's it take to break a barrel? Whoops. That's not going to alert everything around me. Where'd the barrel even go? Is that it? Oh shoot, there's moblins. I wonder, is there a rock around here? I want to do this so bad. I mean, I could shoot them, except I don't know if I have any bows. Oh, jeez, it's that skull. I don't know if I have bows, though. Well, not bows, arrows. Jeez. I mean, okay, hold on. No. Yeah, I'm doing nothing right now. I have to have arrows to actually be able to hit anything. You know what? I'm just not going to disturb them right now. That's my plan. I'm sure all of you have a different way of doing this, but for me... Credit! That hurt just by watching. Alright, this is a good time to get some food. One apple. There we go. I'm a little bit better now. That was funny. That was funny to me. So, is this where I was trying to cross? Or am I just still lost? I mean, there's a lot to this game. It's crazy. I probably haven't even experienced 1% of this world yet. Where am I? Obviously I'm heading the right direction. I just don't know if I pass the bridge or not. Yeah, I don't know where I am. Okay, there's another one of them, but I guess they're rusted, so I don't have to worry. I hope. Whoa, okay. What is this? I died. Or, well, which one of those? Oh no! Link! Link, 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 Link! Okay. I'm behind the tree. Alright, he stopped. Did he stop tracking me? I think he's looking for me. Oh, why did you bother exploring? Okay, he can't, I don't know. The further I get away from him, the better. Come on, Link, come on, Link, come on, Link, come on, Link, come on, yeah, good job. Oh. I actually curled up my toes because I was legitimately afraid. Not going that way again. Alright, I'm still going the right direction. Okay, I think it's up there. I think it's up there. I'm not gonna explore anywhere else. I'm not prepared to deal with those things. So, whatever this is a big, is important, I guess. Now what? Seriously, now what? I don't know what to do. Okay. It's like, okay, careful. No, that's just a basic lock. Oh, maybe it's down below. Got it. Okay, no. We need another apple. And another apple. That was all the apples we had. I think we're gonna see our first temple. Or I'm gonna see my first temple. Place the Sheikah slate in the pedestal. I mean, this is where I'm supposed to go. It's red, not blue, so... Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for falling rocks. Oh dear. Link! Oh, the tower's above us. Got it. Ooh, I can feel the rumble. Oh. It's activating all of them. Oh my. Great Plateau Tower. Distilling local information. Whoa, that's cool. The tear. Regional map extracted. Remember, try. Oh, sorry.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. It's too late.
Well, I know where I will need to go to beat the game. Follow the Sheikah slate. Complete. Don't think I want to go that direction, though. It's a little too scary for me. Does this do anything? How the heck am I supposed to get down? Okay, I see something here. Welp. Geronimo! Okay. That was kind of scary. Alright. They're all leading down. Seen we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another.
I didn't do it.
It is almost as though a long dormant power has awakened quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower?
I heard a voice.
Well now, voice, you say? And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice?
No.
I see. Well, that is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. Sorry. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path, so many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle? You need not say a word. Your eyes reveal the determination within.
I'm not going there yet!
Jeez, why don't we just get stepped on? That would end the game for sure. Let alone Calamity Ganon. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain. Or more foolish. Is that what happened to me earlier? Of course, if you have a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story. Paraglider? Oh, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Why? Open adventure log. Okay. Come, let me show you something. What treasure do you even need? Alright. Tell me we're not going near that glowing thing there. Do you see that structure there? The one shining with a strange light? It began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. Oh, okay, I thought that was one of those. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. Alright, fine. Besides, you piqued my interest. Uh-oh. Except he's standing there. I'm not gonna be able to get him from here. I hope he can't shoot. Oh, shoot! Wait! Wrong button. No, still wrong button. Pick up the... Okay, rolling. That's good. No, 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 no! Finally, alright, okay. Oh, wait. Shut up! Give me a moment! Let's see. No weapons are over here. Okay, here we go. Bokel bow. A basic bokelin bow made of wood. It's made by taking a tree branch and just tying a string to either end. So don't expect much in the way of combat effectiveness. Well, that's great, except I have no bows! Cud. Alright, I'm going up here. Why? I don't know. Oh, I need to defeat all the enemies, though. Hello. Arrows! Yes, finally! A common arrow. Its shaft was carved from the wood of a sturdy tree. Good enough. Alright, here we go. Oh, he keeps shooting them. Got it. Okay. No. Aim. Fire! Yes! Nailed him! Terrific! Let's see if I can find more arrows first. Boko Shield. A bokoblin-made shield created by attacking a hand foot to any flat tree bark picked up off the ground. It's pretty shoddy, so don't expect it to last very long. But hey, I got a shield now. It's not a good shield, it's just a basic shield. Anything up here? Nope. Okay. I could pick up the arrows that he shot all over the place. So I guess that could be a strategy, just waiting for him to shoot a bunch of arrows and then I can pick them all up. Be an interesting strategy. Alright, let's go up here. And I got the Traveler's Sword! A very common sword, often kept by travelers to fend off small beasts. It's fairly durable, but a bit unreliable against monsters. And my inventory's full. So wait, is... Alright, okay, no. I get it. Let's see, now that we... Wow. Yeah, okay, I see the problem. Let's see. We'll drop that, and drop that. Perfect. Now I can get the Traveler's Sword. So I just answered my question. You definitely cannot carry everything with you. You can pass time by the fire. Sit by the fire until... No, that's not what I wanted to do. Hold on. Let's see. Eat, hold. Let's hold. There we go! Fish skewer! A simple fish made by cooking chunks of fresh fish on the skewer. Check a meal's ingredients by selecting it from your inventory and then select recipe. Yay! I cooked for the first time in this game. Alright, is the water safe? I feel like the water might not be safe. just shimmy, 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 Link, shimmy. Well, I was close, but really not. Oh yeah, but I can only stay in the water for so long. So I might definitely want to not. No! Link, get out of there! There we go. Perfect!
Oh my gosh. It's gonna be so easy to drown. Jeez.
Nope, I'm back in the water again. Go, Link, go. Go, Link, go. Go, Link, go. Am I going the right way? Not feeling good about this. Come on, Link. Come on, Link. You can do it, Link. You can do it, Link. You're almost there, Link. Link, Link. Oops. Okay. That works too. Yay! I made it across the water! Oh. It's almost already been half an hour. Wait, no! No, it's almost been an hour. Excuse me. Oh, there's a treasure here, though. Amen Ao Shrine. Well, hold on. I want to look in here. Ruby! Yeah, it says ruby. A precious red gem mined for large ore deposits found throughout Hyrule. Rubies contain the power of fire and have fetched a high price since ancient times. Well, the red ones. The blue ones are like worth one, I believe. The red ones, what, five? I can't move that. Probably not yet. That's probably why I'm at this temple. Well, oh, there's a frog. There's a frog over there. What's this, though? I'm gonna try to explore just a little bit until the hour's up. Once the hour's up, I'm gonna be taking a quick break to turn off my camera. Well, to stop the recording, and then I will start again. Remember, I'm playing this for 2 hours. The first hour is already almost up. That was fast. I was telling you guys. I'm going to be invested in this game. 1 hour alone isn't going to be long enough for me. Not a bit. Alright, let's see. About a minute left, so let's see if I can find... Aha! See? There's something over here! Ugh. Is that? You know what? No. I'm not gonna reach that. I'm gonna sink right into that gunk. I definitely don't want that. Oh, are there any apple trees nearby? Wow, it's getting misty. Oh, it's a sunset. Huh. Okay, there's a weather symbol thing now. You see it? It even says the time. It's 6:15 p.m. Well, how often does a minute pass? Oh! It just turned to 6:25. Jeez. Okay, it's definitely fast. Just like every one of these games. Hold on. If I can catch fish out of the water, I'm pretty sure I can catch a frog. But that's gonna have to wait. I have to turn off... Well, pause the recording so I can start recording again. So, I'll catch ya in a flash. Okay, that was like 11 seconds over. So I'm probably gonna have to be aware of that. I probably can't even record a full 2 hours. But it's gonna be close enough. It's getting late, if you can't already tell, in the game. It looks pretty, but I'm not sure I want to be around when nighttime comes. At the same time, I kind of need... Oh! Hold on. Hyrule Herb. You know, they were talking about that and I forgot to even read about it. I wonder how many of these Hyrule Herbs I can pick up. Alright, let me check this for a moment. Okay, so here's the recipe. Let's just eat the fish raw. It's not usually the safest place to... No? Do you guys hear something? Hey, there's a treasure chest down there. I don't think I'm quite ready to do that, but... Is that just an owl? I'm so curious. But you know what? Let's just go into the temple. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Travel gate registered to map. Oh! Which means now I can travel over to that tower I was on. Access granted. Got it. Nice. Okay. Alright, here we go. First temple. Tips and tricks. Check this screen for hints that will surely aid you on your journey. The adventurous heart may never stop seeking knowledge. Ink controls some items like those allow. No? Okay. Oh boy. To you who seeks set foot on the shrine, I am Omu'a in the name of. Couldn't read all that, but. Magnus Trial. I get it. I know what this is. Except I don't have the power. Oh, here we go. This is where I get a new power, isn't it? Sheikah Slate Authenticate. Distilling Rune. Magnus. Manipulate magnetic objects using magnet. Grab on the magnetic objects using the magnet energy that pulls forth it. I'm not reading all that. Basically, I can lift stuff. Use rune. Use selected rune with your Sheikah Slate. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Woo-hoo. Nice. All right, how do I? Oh, right. Actually, I'm not sure what that did, but I can get through. Oh crud. Hold that thought. Do this for so long.
I'm just gonna have to fight.
Wrong button.
Ow! Phew! Alright, I was able to destroy him.
Ancient screw. A screw used in ancient machinery. It's made of an unknown material, and no matter how many times it's turned, it's never seen to show signs of wear. Ooh. Okay, I got it. Nope, wrong button. I activate that, turn it, bring it back up. There we go. There we go. And drop. Not quite. Close, but not really. Let's try that again. Up. And there we go. Ooh, I get to open doors now? Whee! That was cool. That was pretty cool. Alright, here we go. First out of many.
To possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Omano, the creator of this trial. I am humble monk, blessed with the sight of the gods Hyela and dedicated to those who help themselves. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of gods Hyela, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb.
Oh. Well, I don't think he's gonna get that treasure.
Spirit orb, a symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenge of the shrine. May the goddess smile upon you.
Yeah, for the sake of the LP, I'm probably gonna have to start skipping some of these. Rafts. Rafts with sails can move when pushed by the wind. Or you can get them moving yourself if you have a cork leaf. Ladders. Climbing ladders would not deplete your stamina. However, stuff. Oh, it's nighttime. And there's him again.
It seems you managed to get your hands on the spirit orb. Well done.
How'd you know?
Clairvoyance! Oh, or perhaps just something similar. As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. Oh. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. It is all connected to that Sheikah slate you are carrying on your hip there.
What do you mean?
It has been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in this shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I'll give you my paraglider.
No, that wasn't the deal.
Oh, well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a young Go-Gear like you. Since I'm feeling generous, I will also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again?
Fine.
I admire your eagerness, but allow me to teach you something else before you go. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke the shrine you came from, and the tower.
Temple of Time, River of the Dead. I don't think I want to go to River of the Dead yet. The Temple of Time? I don't know where I woke up from.
Anyways. You can travel instantly to any of those places using the Sheikah Slate. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such.
No, I'm pretty sure it works. All I gotta do is stand by here. And then what?
I guess the Adventurer's Log? Nope, that's not it. Activate the shield. Nope, that's not it.
Okay, that might work.
Shrine of... Oh, well, that's where I came from. This is where I need to go. No, this is where I need to go. The Great Plateau Tower.
Yep, just travel.
That is so cool.
Magnesis, when you find a magnetic object, you can... I know about that. Climbing tip, use L and X to kick off from the surface you're currently climbing.
Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna be helpful.
I think.
What the heck? How did you get here so fast? Dude!
What?
No! How? How? How'd you do that?
I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man like me.
How did you?
Leave an old man his secrets. Now then, I wanted you to join me up here so you could use this as a vantage point to search for shrines. Did you know about the scope on your Sheikah slate?
You know too much.
Look through it, and you can stick a pin anywhere you'd like to mark on the map.
Just like Skyward Sword.
Alright. So scope and pins. View distant things and mark them with pins. Press.
Oh, I gotta press on it.
Place a pin. Okay.
The pins on your map serve as a reference point for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in.
How do you know?
Experience? Wisdom? Instinct? Call it what you will and believe it only if you so please. Go ahead and take a look if you feel inclined to do so. Whoops. Okay, that's how that works. Sorry. Okay. So I'm going for the red things. There are several of them, I think. Or is it the blue one? Where the heck am I? Hold on. Whoa. How do I activate the map again?
I don't know what I was trying to do there, but I know I didn't want to do it. Okay. Is that where I came from? Please, I need a map.
I need a map. I need a map. Oh, duh. Yeah, that's where I just came from. So that's not where I want to go. Let me just double check again. I'm pretty sure that's it. Alright, I think those are towers. Ah ha 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 ha! I think I see it. Okay. So. There we go! I think. Yeah, okay, I see it. So that's one. There's two things over there. There's another one over there. I mean, does it matter which one I go to? It probably doesn't. It was probably a rhetorical question just now. Alright, fine. I will mark that one, maybe. It seems a little high, though. Oh, well. Having trouble finding the shrines? No, I think I'm fine. Oh, if you still wish to acquire the paraglider, you must put in the effort. I will not simply give it away, you see. Yeah, I know that. Wrong button. Okay, so now I can travel. There's one there. And one somewhere off the map, isn't it? Okay, hold on. What does that stand for? I don't think that's helpful to me right now. I only see one shrine. Where the heck did I put the other thing? Okay, hold on. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna go. I keep pressing the wrong button for a few times. Alright, let's go this way. If I can get to at least just one shrine, that would be good. Temperature changes. It will depend on the location and the time of day. It's a good idea to pay close attention to fluctuations in the temperature when you're out roaming. Time flies. Yes, it does. I'm already to 20 minutes. I know time flies. Okay. No. Weapon. No, wrong button. How do I don't have a weapon, do I? No. Equip. It says that's the weapon. Oh, there's the weapon. So it was lying to me. Barkoblin arm. It's a skeletal arm that keeps moving even after it's severed from its body. Eek. It's kind of gross to strap it to your back, but it would do in a pinch. It's armor frail, so it's quick to break. Can't carry any more melee items. But I got the Traveler's Spear. A spear used mainly by travelers to fend off wolves and other beasts. It's easy to hold and simple to use. Except I can't carry any more items. Alright. Alright, let's drop this. A little freak. Fine, we'll drop this. I mean, that's probably not a good idea, but. Yeah. Alright.
So I'm going this way. Right now I'm going to pay attention trying to find these temples. Because I can't progress through the game until I find these temples. Whoa, it's already daytime. Maybe it was still tracking time when I was in that other temple. That's very possible. Alright, well, at least I don't have to travel at dark. That's nice. Oh, good. I'm just gonna ignore them. And there's several others. Hey, I finally caught that frog! Quick frog that could be found, hopping around near water, cooked with monster parts to draw a speed boost effect. Ew. I don't wanna cook a frog. This way. The scope of this world feels so huge. And I haven't even started traveling yet. I'm still in kind of like the main hub. Oh no. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna stay to the side this time. Oh no, it was that gate. You know what? No. I'm going this way. Wait. Is that where I put the... Oh no! So I messed up. What have I done? What was that? Jeez, any of these could wake up. Okay. Alright. Oopsie. Alright, I'm definitely gonna have to be a lot more stealthy about this. I think. I don't think I even put it down on a temple. I think I put it down on one of those creatures, I think. Where am I? I don't know. Oh wait, maybe that is a temple. The problem is I've got all the... Man. Well, there's something up there. Maybe I can reach that one. Where am I going? What's over here? Probably shouldn't be checking. What the heck? Interesting. Oh. It's a moblin camp. Or something like that. Go get them! They had to go get their weapons. Okay. My weapon broke. Got it. You know what? Yeah. Traveler's sword. Look at that. That seemed a lot easier. Shoot, that's a beehive. I'm not dealing with that. Change shields. You can change shields quick. Oh. So if I hold it, and then I hold that, and then I hold...
Whoa! Link! Why are you whistling? Why are you doing that? I don't know why I did... I don't know how I did that. I don't know why I did that. Is that a house? It looks like a house. That was funny. I was whistling. What? It looks like a house. Hello? Okay.
Spicy pepper. This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the cold.
Alright, that'll definitely be helpful.
The old man's diary.
Okay.
On this desolate plateau, the only pleasure that brings me comfort is cooking. And today, I outdid myself. Truly, I created the perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. This recipe not only restores health, but it also keeps me warm, even when traveling in the snowy mountains. With this dish on my side, I no longer have need of that itchy, warm doublet. I do not know how I allowed this to happen, but it seems I forgot to write down a very important recipe. I know it contains raw meat and spicy pepper. However, I simply cannot remember what else I use. My age is catching up on me. Sadly, on this lonely plateau, I have only my own knowledge and memory to rely on. Still, if I did find someone who knew the missing ingredient, I would happily reward them with my warm goblet. Well, however, it seems unlikely that such a miraculous wish will ever be fulfilled. That is good to know.
And I found the axe! Yay!
A woodcutter's tool of choice for felling trees. Its formidable weight and uneven balancing makes it a slow, inefficient weapon. So better for cutting trees than anything else. Baked apple. Direct heat has softened and sweetened this apple. It restores 3/4 of the heart. Stemella shroom. A green mushroom that grows near trees in the forest. It's chock full of natural energy, cooking it to release its stamina restoration properties. Wow. So I found the axe and some knowledge. Not bad. Another torch. And here's a pot lid. A lid of a large soup pot. It smells vaguely of a poultry broth. Yum. It can take quite a beating before breaking. So it's essentially a shield. Not the best shield, but probably better than a Moblin shield. Do I keep saying that right or wrong? Moblin? Oh, hold on.
Hiya!
Oh, fancy that. So we meet again.
What are you doing?
I thought this tree here might make for good firewood. However, getting a tree to fall exactly where you want to is quite an art. The trick is to turn your hips so they face where you want the tree to land. Okay, so I see you found my axe. Why not help me out and give it a few swings? I'm working up quite a sweat here, but these bones could use a break. This tree or any tree? I pick this tree. Alright, so I know how to do this now. Hold this. I know how to whistle now. I don't want to whistle. Okay, here we go. So I get 3 of them. Let's try that again. Wait, is that a temple? No, that's a moblin. Or whatever they're called. Keep carrying more melee items. I don't want to carry that. Keep picking the wrong one. How do I expand my inventory? Oh, right. I can jump. Yay! I made it! I don't know where I made it to, but I made it. Oh, there's more of them. Okay.
Goes that. I put the saw away. I don't have bombs, so I can't go into there still. This is fun. I still don't want to end, even after my 2 hours are up. I'm not trying that. There's a blue thing here. Does that mean that's where one of the... Oh! It's up... Is it up there? Like, way up there? How am I supposed to... Well, this was a nice try, but... Oh, wait. I think I can get up there. Okay, hold on. It's just going to require a lot of climbing. Precision in climbing. Let's see. There are different ledges all over this area. So I think I can make it. I think if I just do this correctly... Oh, is it? That's interesting. Mushroom. Nice. A mushroom that can grow almost anywhere, but prefers ceilings and sheer cliffs. Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your movement speed. So I probably shouldn't eat it before I... Should I? Well, I didn't know that until now. I still think I can make it. Just gotta go. Just gotta keep going. I don't know why that mark is red on my map. Probably because that's not a temple. I think. Could be wrong, but I don't know for sure. I don't feel good about this. It says cook it before eating it. I'm not gonna make it, am I? Wait. There's a cliff here. Go, Link. Link! That was the saddest way to die ever. I could have got shot by one of those machines. And that would have been... Stats on yourself at enemies over and over to no avail. Try cooking special dishes and elixirs to give yourself better defenses. That was so painful. Oh, good. And I'm on this side and I have to cut down another... Okay, that's good. That's great. Okay, that's good. Well, at least I got the right button this time. Barely been here. Whoa! I found a corka, whatever it's called. A single swing of this giant sturdy leaf can create a gust of wind strong enough to blow away light objects. These will sometimes fall out of trees when they're chopped down. Yay! Boo!
Oh, well, I guess I just... Do I even have one? Hold on. I probably don't. No, wrong button. Yeah, I don't have one. Alright, so we got a torch, we got a traveler's spear. Let's get rid of this. And I will get rid of this. There we go. And Link, let's stick back to the traveler's sword. Probably should have walked a little slower. Dang it. That's still not walking, Link. There we go. So did the guy just go back to the house or something? Well, yep. He's just sitting right there. Okay. Hi there. How is your shrine exploration going?
What are you doing?
This body of mine isn't what it used to be. Recovering from a bout of hard work takes a while. If you're hungry, I have an empty pot you can use to cook yourself a meal. Got any tips? Simply open your inventory, grab a whole of your ingredients, and toss them in. Oh, that's the pot. Never mind. Try to consider how the ingredients will complement one another. You can even make a dish that increases your stamina. It's all about how being creative and trying different things. Well, I kind of need that anyways, because I swear there's a temple... Jeez. There's a temple up there that I need to get to. Alright. This is going to be fun. Let's see. I only have one of them? What about all the other stuff? Ancient screw. Why would I eat an ancient screw? Yuck. That doesn't help anything. But you know what? Let's do it. Let's cook this, I guess. Add, stop holding, return the game. Energize mushroom skewer. Instantly refill some of your stamina wheel. This simple mushroom pack skewer has the colorful presentation to thank for its appeal. Alright, let's try this again. I'm not gonna turn off the camera to do this just cause. Oh, there's an apple though. Hold on. There are several apples. Definitely wanna grab some of those. Let me guess, I can't get to that apple still. Always the one furthest from the. Okay, that's fine. Careful, Link. Oh, there's more apples over there! Yay! I like apples. Apples are good. Okay, that's a lizard. Community question! What's your favorite fruit? That's the simple community question. Can't reach any of them. Well, okay, hold on. I got an idea. Actually, I've got an even better idea. Hold on. Hopefully this isn't irresponsible. No, wrong button. Yay! All the apples I can eat! Okay, that was fun. Switch back to Traveler's Sword. Yes, I know the dang shield's breaking. Don't need to tell me twice. Three times. Whatever. Alright.
Here we go. For real. I've got the stamina shroom, so that should definitely help. Don't fall now, Link. Alright. So trying this again. I've got the stamina thing this time, so hopefully I can keep myself from falling to my death again. Plus, I think I'll have room for one of those. Nice. Okay. Go, 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 go up and go. Wait. I can make it. Too bad I couldn't add that to my inventory earlier. That would have been nice. But you know what? I get the stamina thing. I feel I could still do this. I think this is where I failed. Huh. Let me look at my inventory quickly. Instantly refill some of your stamina wheel. So I don't want to use it right away. Alright. Here we go. I don't know what that just was. To the ledge this time. Yay. Hopefully that was the worst of it. Careful, Link. Don't do that. Come on. Yeah, I can make it, I think. Look at you, Link. Alright. Just gotta get up there. I feel like I accomplished something. That was so good. Whew. Okay. Second Sheikah power. Jeez. Temperature changes. Huh. Name of the gods, Helia. I offer this trial. Blah, blah, blah. Status trial. Ah, I know what this is. I'm going to learn how to stop objects now. Stop the floor time for an object. I'm not gonna read the rest. Okay. Yeah, I know. I know how to do that now. Oh, wait. Now I'm at status. Okay. So, long bun. Stop. I did that wrong.
Oh, wait. I'm stopping the wrong thing. That was probably a bad time to stop it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Let's try that again. That was funny. No, wrong button still. There we go. Now I can make it. Yeah, I saw this trial at one point in one of the videos. Does this do anything? No? Okay. Why do I always press the wrong button? Huh. Is there anything over there? Well, now I'm curious again. Yep, there's something over there. I think I can make it. I think this is a bad idea. Yeah, I made it. Traveler's Shield. A sturdy shield loved by many an adventurer. It is made of animal hide and sturdy wood and is best suited for defending against weak monsters or animals. Alright, because now I gotta deal with animals too. Alright, let me go into the inventory for a moment. I'm just gonna get rid of these two. And equip this. Perfect! Iron Sledgehammer. This large iron sledgehammer was originally used for mining, but works reasonably well as an iron weapon, too. No, wrong button. Wrong one. This will be fun. I'm doing this wrong. Oh, wait, 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 wait. I get it. I get it. This is gonna be fun. Jeez, that moved so fast. That was cool, though. What was it? Spirit Ball? Something like that? Spirit Orb. May the goddess smile down on you. All right. That took forever. But I finally found one of the... Oh, yeah, let's talk about bedtime for a moment. Ow! Jeez! Careful, careful, careful! Ow! Yep, 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 yep. Nice! Nice blocking! I don't know if I need that. Well, I can't carry anymore. Yeah, I need to carry... Carry. I need to kill the head.
Is there anything up here?
Now I can really see things. Maybe that is a temple. I'm just too freaked out to go over to it because, well... By the way, how's the weather? Okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Let me try something. Yes, I can travel. I don't need to find one of those things to go where I need to go. Alright, let's do this. Yay! That is convenient. 2 out of 3. Unfortunately, the third one I am not sure about. Because I swear it's guarded by those things. I mean, I do have a bow now, so I guess if I can shoot them in the eye area. Why did I go to the tower? 2 more! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna look for the towers. When I can find the towers, I can activate those towers, and then I can go to those towers, and I don't have to just... 2 more! Sure! Why not? Sheesh. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about that other one right now. Oh no. Whoa! One of them has a bow. The skeleton! The skeleton has a bow! I don't remember what the skeleton's name is, but I just know the skeleton has a bow. Oh, it's one of those rocks. Guys, this is it. This is it. Hold on. What? Oh no. Don't break on me, Traveler's Bow. Choo-choo jelly. A gelatinous substance that came from a choo-choo. It's unusable in this state, but applied a bit of elemental stimulation will change its form. Okay, I don't think they mean cooking. But anyways, we got a rock. We got moblins. I know what we must do. Here we go. What? It missed both of them. What? That's so dumb. Boy, I'm gonna waste time. All right. No, attack it. There we go, we got one. We got one. No. I didn't want to do that. So unfortunately, my traveler's sword's about to break. That's sad. That's unfortunate. Oh! Got ladybugs or something. Oh. Dang it! Well, I guess I'm just using the Bonko Club for now. Ow! Nope. Stay down. Yeah, you gotta get rid of the head in order for... Hello. the old man again.